In London this morning, British anti-terrorist police arrested five people suspected of committing, preparing, or instigating acts of terrorism against the Pope. According to unofficial sources, none of the five is British. Although the papal itinerary has not been modified, the schedule of events has been delayed by at least an hour.